Hey, how are you doing? Welcome. Have a seat. Seriously. I just want to come to you at the end of AP&P week and just thank you for all your hard work and dedication to our department. I got to get out this week and meet with our staff, and I really appreciated the candid conversations that we had. And so I always want to encourage you to discuss those items that maybe that you're thinking about, or give us new ideas on how we can improve what we're doing, because staff truly drive the direction that we're going. I also want to share with you some of the great things that we're doing. We're currently involved with our Second Chance grant, and really looking forward to the work that the work groups are doing right now. The chairs are working with their staff and giving us ideas and how to better implement reentry as a department across all the divisions and bureaus of our department. And also working with the Governor's Office of Management and Budget on our milestone management project, which will change the way that we're doing a lot of the different things on case action plans to make our staff's jobs easier, and being able to help offenders and track their success so that we can get them off supervision earlier and have them be successful in the communities. Again, I appreciate everything that you do. Recently, we met with the sheriffs at their annual Fish Lake meeting, and that was very productive. We also met with Judicial Council and talked about the changes that we have going in AP&P. We discussed that we hired our new pre-sentence investigator writers. Their training is going along great. I'd like to welcome you aboard. Some of you have already worked for us, and I'm encouraged to see that our civilian staff have opportunities for advancement. And when we met with Judicial Council, we talked about the other changes that we're going through and how we want to reduce agent caseload sizes and the amount of PSIs that we're writing. They were very supportive of that and are willing, as we go forward, to meet with the prosecutors and our defense attorney associations to help be a partner with us in those in that messaging. So we continue to meet and during interim sessions with our legislators, and I'm very encouraged by the support that we get from them. Truly, you are doing an amazing job. And the collaboration that we see with all the divisions and bureaus is impressive to me. We can't do the job that we do without your support, and I appreciate that. Mike and Shalene and I are totally excited for our direction, what we can do together, and the outcomes that we hope to have. Truly, as summer's wrapping down, I hope you're enjoying your families, taking a little time out and away from the job to spend time with your family, spend time with friends at barbecues, camping, or any number of activities. I know hunting season's coming up, and so many of you are gearing up for that. Again, really take time for yourself, look out after each other, take care of each other, and know that we truly care about you and your success and well-being. Thank you again for all your work and dedication, and have a good week.